Hey everyone, welcome to Unit 503. 503 is a one bedroom, one bath. It is 688 square feet. So the first thing you're going to notice when you come into this unit is the laminate wood look flooring that extends through the dining, living, and kitchen. And you're going to see we have matching black appliances, stone counters, and the sink has new piping underneath. Walking into the dining and living, see there's a nice neutral color on the walls, and you have a beautiful view of the park and walking trail. And I get asked the question a lot, does this unit get the west sun? No, it does not. The sun will move over to the other side of the building, the front of the building, about midday, and so you'll have a nice cool afternoon. Now, people will often decorate their balcony and put plants up here on the railing just to kind of hide the roof there. Very common. So this unit has been on the market little while, not sure why it's still available. It is at a bargain price and it is negotiable. We have lots of shelving that can stay or be removed here in the master. And I did have this unit staged with a queen size bed that fit quite nicely with room. The fan is on, so the curtains are blowing. The carpet does need to be changed according to most people's opinion. That's something they would definitely want to do. Let's look at the bathroom. The bathroom has ceramic flooring. It has the original vanity and it has a comfort height toilet because like most people, they've removed this ledge that used to extend across, and it allows for that comfort height toilet. The shower has sliding doors and lots of grab bars. Lots and lots of grab bars. So it's nice that the walk-in shower is already done. It's one less thing to worry about. That jacuzzi style tub has been removed. That's usually in the units where it still exists, the first thing to go. And then let's look at the closet. Large walk-in closet and extra laminate flooring should you need it. The carpet in here is in really nice condition. Okay, well this is unit 503 again, one bedroom, one bath, 688 square feet. If you have any questions or want to come see it, give us a call. Thanks for looking and have a blessed day.